My kids seem to think that I'm going to serve them food and whatnot when their bedroom looks like this and their attitude's like that.